So Allah Ta'ala never wastes anybody's charity. And if you think you give $10 and you know what, it's going to be multiplied 700 times, inshallah, in Jannat. And Allah Ta'ala will reward you immensely, even in this world and in the after. So bear that in mind and continue watching and continue learning, because you know what, rather than going out and spending £75 on a suit like this, I'm going to make it possible for you to make it yourself. And in return, all I ask is a small donation to the link that I'm going to attach underneath this video. So do this for me and inshallah, I will do my utmost to fulfill your needs in sewing. So I genuinely hope that, you know what, everybody goes like crazy and clicks on the link, and within a matter of days we fulfill our obligation that you know my friend Cindy has kindly done all the homework for. Anyway, the other point that I want to make is that my friend Cindy will be here in England, and inshallah I will be doing quite a few videos with her. If you've got any questions, she's a revert. Okay, if you've got any questions on how she found coming into Islam, how her family has taken her being a revert, also how she balances her, life and her stay with me in the past, and how she's going to find, you know, anything you want to ask her, by all means, send us the questions and inshallah, we'll do a question and answer session together. Anything else you want to ask, by all means, feel free to do that. And inshallah, I'm sure you will find those videos beneficial, just like you're going to find all these sewing videos beneficial, and they will help you and enhance your sewing skills in so many ways. Now, there is a new style that I did, and it's on actually on my Asian channel, this one. It's actually this suit that I'm wearing. Now, there is a few things that I've done with this suit, and one of them that I've done is a new design on the poncha there, and I'm going to be redoing that hopefully in a few of the other videos, so everybody can see how we went about creating. And now at the moment I've done this on a trouser bottom, but what we'll be doing is we'll be doing it on necklines as well, and perhaps redesigning this in lots of other ways as well. So keep in touch, keep me in your duas, and hopefully I'm off for a week, so I'm gonna see if I get time, then we're gonna try and catch up with these tutorials. We'll see what kind of a response we get, and if you've got any suggestions on how we can go about raising some more donations for this cause, then by all means put your suggestions forward as well. I'm open to all suggestions and all your responses, and inshallah, take care and bye.